medicine. Mm-hmm. So for example, a herb, like you grow the herb and then you snip it and you dry it and then you cut up into bits. That's loose herb.
Okay.
That could be made into a tea, just like any tea. Like you put a tea bag in hot water, right. Then that hot water becomes medicated. So the water is what's delivering the medicine. Whereas a tincture, for example, so you have that same plant, you snip it off the ground, but now you put it in alcohol. The alcohol takes out the plant medicine and the alcohol is the delivery. Okay. And so we like to play as naturopathic doctors, what actions, what plant chemicals do we want to work with and what delivery mechanism is best suited? So that's okay. That's the art behind the science.